Welcome to the first show. I'd like to introduce you to the members of our rocking teenage combo this afternoon. Denny Wally on guitar and vocals. Ike Willis on guitar and vocals. Tommy Mars on keyboards. Ed Mann on percussion. Peter Wolf on keyboards. Vince Colaiuta on drums. Arthur Barrow on bass. And Sophia Warren on guitar. Can you see what they are? Do you hear what they say? People, it is sad but true. They dress really stupid, but they think they're okay. And they got no use for you. Oh, the dead girls of London, why do they act that way? In the papers keeps them looking sort of half in his days. All the dead girls are running. Why do they act that way?
Why should I be stuck with you?
refuse. Don't make it. Quit school. Why make it? Crowd sues. Don't make it. TV dinner by the pool. Watch your brother grow a beard. Not another year of school. You're okay. It's too weird. Be a plumber. He's a bummer. He's a bummer. Every summer. Be a loyal plastic robot for a world that doesn't care. Smile at every Be a jerk, go away. Do your job and do it right. Life's the ball, TV tonight. Do you love it, do you hate it? There it is, the way you made it. Wow.
She's dancing today, and I hear she gets loaded. If she were my daughter, I'd...
What would you do, Frankie?
If she were my daughter, I'd...
What would you do, Frankie?
If she were my daughter, I'd... What would you do, Frankie?
Hey, get this. Smother my daughter in chocolate syrup. Slap her on again. Oh, baby. Smother that girl in chocolate syrup. Slap her on again. She's my teenage baby. She turns me on. I like to make her do a nasty on the White House lawn. Smother that girl in chocolate syrup. And look until the cows come home.
Time to go.
Gurneys and a dozen gray attorneys.
TV dinner by the pool. I'm so glad I finished school.
He said for a nominal service charge I could reach Nirvana tonight. If I was ready, willing, and able to pay him his regular fee, he would drop all the rest of his pressing affairs and devote his attention to me. But I said,
look here, brother, who you driving with that cosmic debris?
With that cosmic debris.
Look here, brother, won't you waste your time on me?
The mystery man got nervous and he fidgeted around a bit. He reached in the pocket of his mystery robe and he whipped out a shaving kit. Now I thought it was a razor and a can of foaming goo. But he told me right then when the top popped open, there was nothing his box won't do. With the oil of Aphrodite and the dust of the Grand Wazoo, he said, you might not believe this, little fella, but it'll cure your asthma too. And I said,
look here, brother, who you driving with that cosmic debris?
Now, is that a real poncho or is that a Sears poncho, huh?
Look here, brother, don't you waste your time on me.
Thank you. can help me out. So take your meditations and your preparations and cram it up your snout.
But I got a crystal ball,
he said, and held it on up to the light. So I snatched it all away from him and showed him how to do it right. I wrapped a newspaper around my head so I looked like I was deep. I said some mumbo jumbo then. I told him he was going to sleep. I stole his ring and his pocket watch and everything else about. Shit, I had that sucker hypnotized. He couldn't even make a sound. I proceeded to tell him his future then. As long as he was hanging around, I said the price of meat has just gone up and your old lady has just gone down.
Look here, brother, who you're driving with that cosmic debris.
Now what kind of a guru are you anyway? Don't you know you can make more money as a butcher? So don't you waste your time on me.
about them Connor cookies. City of tiny life. Ah, maybe you should know that it's over there in the tiny dirt somewhere.
You can see it anytime when you get the squints from your downers and your wine. You're so big, it's so tiny. Every cloud is silver liney. The great escape for all of you.
Tiny is as hard to do. Tiny is as hard to do. Tiny is as hard to do. Tiny is as hard to do.
tiny auto horn. When the tiny blows, tiny lightning.
This song, one of my legs is shorter than the other, and both my feet's too long. Of course, not right along with them, got no natural rhythm, but I go dancing every night. Hope one day I might get it right. I'm a dancing fool, dancing fool, dancing fool, dancing fool. I hear that beat jump out of my seat, but I can't defeat the clock. Dancing fool. Folks all dressed up like they fit to kill. I walk on in and see them there, gonna give them all a thrill. When they see me coming, they all step aside. They has a fit while I commit my social suicide. I'm a dancing fool, I'm a dancing fool, I'm a dancing fool, dancing fool, dancing fool, dancing fool. The boat goes on and I'm so alone. The beat goes on and I'm so round. The beat goes on and I'm so round. The beat goes on and I'm so wrong. The beat goes on and I'm so wrong. The beat goes on and I'm so wrong. The beat goes on and I'm so wrong.
I'm gonna be totally wrong, but I'm a dancing fool. I'm gonna be totally wrong, but I'm a
dancing fool. Together now with my very own disco clothes. Hey, my shirt's half open to show you my chain and the spoonful up my nose. I am really something, that's what you probably say. So smoke your little smoke, drink your little drink while I dance the night away. I'm a dancing fool. Can I buy you a drink? Are you looking for Monsieur Goodbar? Wait a minute, I've got it. You're an Italian. What? You're Jewish, no fooling. Love your nails. You must be a Libra. Your place or mine?
This girl is easy me. I've seen her on the street. See through blouse and a tiny little dress. A man indiscreet. We'll be right back.
you know what I'm really telling you? Was there something that you can understand? Do you know what I'm really telling you? Was there something that you can understand?
Do you know what I'm really telling you? Was there something that you can understand? Do you know what I'm really telling you? Was there something that you can understand?
Said I wasn't the time on the wrong kind. Have I lied? Put on the wrong mind. Said I wasn't the time on the wrong kind. Oh, Andy. 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 A wrong ride. It was a line now, y'all. With the wrong mind. Someone build a place to leave a space. I've been in a vehicle car. Come from somewhere other than the Indians, first on the bill, come from Brazil. she was the daughter of a wealthy Lawrence E. Morgan.
He smoked a pipe. His favorite phrase was out of sight. He had an Irish setter. It was a singles bar, a Tuesday night. The moon was dim, the band was tight. They did the bump together. What a splendid sight. Her teeth were white. The drinks were cheap. It was ladies' night. He was glad that he met her. She was an office girl.
My name is Betty.
Her favorite group was Helen Reddy. They discussed the weather. Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man? Baby, don't you want a man? Baby, don't you want a man? She was a lonely sort, just a little too short. Her jokes were dumb and her favorite sport was hockey in the winter. He was duly impressed and was quick to suggest any sport. But a puck had to be about the best as he jabbed his elbow in her.
Oh, you get it, baby? You get it?
Later on, they went off to where the music was soft. The candles were drippy. They saw a real hippie who delivered their dinner. The rice was brown, and soon they found that the crowd around that had jammed the room, well, it seemed to be getting thinner. Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you wanna? Oh, baby, don't you wanna? Oh, baby, don't you wanna? Man, he took her home to a motor court. She wouldn't kiss him. He tried to ignore it, but it made him angry. He called her a pig, a slut, and a whore, a bitch, and a cunt, and she slammed the door in a petulant frenzy.
A petulant frenzy! This is a petulant frenzy! Oh! I'm petulant, and I'm having a frenzy!
On the sofa she weeps.
Boo!
She weeps and she weeps.
Boo!
She weeps and she peeps through the curtain. He just got in his car, but the battery's dead. So he has to use the phone, and she gives him some head. And that's the end of the story. Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you wanna, baby, don't you wanna, baby, don't you wanna, hey, baby, don't you want a man sometime?
Keep it greasy so it'll go down his head. Keep it greasy so it'll go down his head. Keep it greasy so it'll go down his head.
Rolling over and greasing down, I'll drive you through the heart.
Keep it greasy so it'll go down his head. Keep it greasy so it'll go down his head. Keep it greasy so it'll go down his head.
Rolling over and greasing down. All the good men, well, that just ain't enough. All the good girls are looking all the time. A good man is something that they can't find. Cause if they find one miraculously, and they're trying to be loving as they can be. Cause if they find one and let him go,
chances are they might not never find one no more. So they keep it greasy so it'll go down easy. Keep it greasy so it'll go down easy. Keep it greasy so it'll go down easy.
Roll it over and grease it down, I'll drive you through the heart of town. A good loving man is hardest to find. A good woman needs to ease her mind.
And I know a few that need to ease it behind. All you gotta do is grease it down and everything is fine. Keep it greasy so it'll go down easy. Keep it greasy so it'll go down easy. Keep it greasy so it'll go down easy.
Roll over and grease it down, I'll drive you through the heart of town.
A girl don't need no fancy grease to get herself some rough release. Any kind of lube will do. Maybe from another part of you. Lube from the north, lube from the south. Take a little slobber from the side of your mouth. Roll it over, raise it down. Here come that crazy screaming sound. Keep it greasy so it'll go down easy. Keep it greasy so it'll go down easy. Keep it greasy so it'll go down easy. Roll it over and grease it down. 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 Grease it down.
Thank you.
Some take the Bible for what it's worth, when it says that the meek shall inherit the earth. Well, I heard that some sheep has bought your country last week, and you suckers ain't getting nothing. Is Hari Rama really wrong if you wander around with a napkin on, with a bell on a stick, and your hair is all gone? The geek shall inherit nothing. You say your life's a bum deal, and you're up against the wall. Well, people, you ain't even got no kind of deal at all. 'Cause what they do in Washington, they just take care of number one. And number one ain't you. You ain't even number two.
Hey!
Those Jesus freaks, well, they're friendly, but the shit they believe has got their minds all shut, and they don't even care when the church takes a cut. Ain't it bleak when you've got so much nothing? So what do you do?
Yeah.
Hey, eat that pork, eat that ham, laugh till you choke on Billy Graham, Moses, Aaron, and Abraham. They're all a waste of time, and it's your ass that's on the line. It's your ass that's on the line. Do what you wanna, do what you will, just don't mess up your neighbor's grill. You pay the bill, kindly leave a little tip, and help the next poor sucker on his one-way trip. Some take the Bible.
Give me a half a dozen for the hotel room.
Baby, why are you crying? Feeling sorry what you said. Put down the rag, I told her then. Don't want to hear you cry again. Dear heart, dear heart. Tell me what's the reason? Dear heart, tell me what's the reason? You know she went to see the doctor, and then she read a magazine. Forget that book, I told her then. Don't want to hear about the book again. Dear heart, tell me what's the reason. Dear heart, tell me what's the reason. There was a picture of a story, it showed a young sophisticated who falls in love 3 pages later with some aggressive agitator. And by and by comes the hater, 'cause she don't shave her underarms, and he can't go for that, 'cause he's the young sophisticated. Baby, baby, why are you crying? It made me wonder what you said. Forget that book, I told him, and don't want to hear about the book again. Dear heart, tell me what's the reason? Dear heart, tell me what's the reason?
Would you still love me if my hair grew on down the side of my kimono?
Of course I would.
If it might be if it did not cause you the trip.
Dear heart, dear heart,
oh, radiate a bad aroma.
Dear heart, dear heart,
oh, radiate a cheap aroma.
Dear heart,
who's high
already, I
like something funny is going on around here. And people laughing and dancing and paying entirely too much for their beer. And they all think they are clean out of sight. And they're ready to party because the sun outside says it's red t-shirt night. And they all crave some hot delight. The girls are excited because in a minute they're going to get wet. Boys are delighted because all the titties will get them upset. And they all think they're really alright. And they're ready to boogie because the sign outside says it's wet t-shirt night. And they all crave some pink delight. Traction whenever it's cold. And all the fellas, they wish they could buy all the cute little nuggets the local girls are showing off tonight. You know I think it serves them right. You know I think it serves them right. You know I think it serves them right. You know I think it serves them right.
Later that night, in his lonely teenage hotel room,
why does it hurt when I bleed? Why does it hurt when I bleed? I don't want no doctor to stick no needle in. Why does it hurt when I bleed? Got it from the toilet seat. Got it from the toilet seat. Jump right up and grab
bones feel like a bear of Morocco. I must be Gardner.
Got no caca-cacas.
My bones feel like a bear of Morocco.
Ay, ay, ay.
Good afternoon.